Hey guys, I have some super awesome news, and this Halloween I'll be showing you something really cool and really special. It is someone else that I want you to meet, and she's dying to meet you as well. And so I'll be doing a segment just solely on that. But before I show you, real quick, it's just a sneak peek. I wanted to show you my favorite cool new calendar. Because as you know, the Star Wars trailer just came out. It's the official trailer and I got the calendar, so I'm really happy about it. So this is the calendar. It's a small version. Can't wait to see the movie. I heard that the tickets for the pre-screening are sold out. So hopefully I'll still be able to see it, you know, with everyone else, and it'll probably be really crowded for a long time. So this calendar, will be the front page, and I love this picture itself. My god, look at that. And I wish my camera was a little more clear, but as you can see, it starts from September of this year, so you have a couple more months to go and you can enjoy watching or looking at this picture for a long time before you go into 2016. And then I'm gonna just show you the next picture. So this is January, which is really awesome. I mean, look at it. And oh my god, can't wait to see the movie. And then it's February, and I'll show you real quick. March, we knew one. Oh, can't wait, so excited. Oh yeah, April. That's boss right there. And May, and you can probably see a little bit closer, but it's kind of hard to see. And wow, June, this is my birthday month, and he has the awesomest, awesomest photo. Love it. I love it so much. I'm going crazy for this. July, woo! All right. Some really, really nice photos. And August, this looks awesome. It's like he got promoted. September, very fierce. And then it'll be October. Very cool. November, another really cool one right there. Love it. And December. And I hope I said spoiler alert, but these are just pictures, so it's not really spoiling anything. but yeah, I really love this calendar. I'm so excited, and I can already use it because it's October, so I'm posting this one on my wall, and I'm really excited. Can't wait to see the movie. And here's a sneak peek of what I was showing you earlier. Well, what do y'all think? Anyways, that's a little crazy side. I think it'll be exciting and can't wait for Halloween as well. It's just something really fun to do, and if you have any awesome costumes, make sure to share them. Any costume ideas. I'll probably be a pirate at work just because it's more appropriate, and because I need to have something more work appropriate. But yeah, that will be something really awesome, and I hope you like this video. It was just a little short video that I decided to do, and yeah, so thank you so much for watching. Have a nice day.